Ladies and gentlemen, this is our theme song when it's sleepy time down south.
Shining on the fields below, that folks are crooning soft and low. You didn't tell me, boy, because I know, yes, when it's sleepy time down south, yes. The soft wind blowing through the pine wood trees. The folks down there live a life of ease. When old Mammy falls on her knees, when it's sleepy time down south. Steamboats up the river coming and going. Ba 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 da ba 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 said. Splashing the night away. Ba ba do 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 says. You hear those banjos ringing. And our folks are singing. And they dance. Till the break of day. Dear old Southland, with this dreamy song, yeah, take me back where I belong, right in my mammy's arms. But that bandit's been disposed to the desire that does that, but the dog does that. Yes. Good evening, everybody.
Ah, here's a little French tune we gonna swing for you called C'est Si Bon.
Thank you. lovers sailed in France when they swing to romance, because it's oh so good. Yes, c'est bon. I'll say to you, like the French people do, mama, it's so good. Ah, yes, every boy, every sigh, every kiss, dear, leads to what they want, darling. And it's still, it's so good. Nothing else replaces just your slightest embrace. And if you only would be my own, tell the rest of my days, mama, I'll whisper your phrase. Baba Bose Siba. Be my own. Tell the rest of my days. Mama, I'll whisper your phrase.
And now, folks, here's a little number that I wrote myself. And Bobby Hackett and Peanuts Hucker and all them boys, they made recordings of this tune. And the title, Someday.
Sorry, the way you treated me was wrong. But that mattered, I was the one who taught you all, you know. Your friend said you to make me sing another song. So good luck, baby, with you. And may your future you won't fear, dear. There won't be another to treat you like a brother. Someday you'll be sorry, dear. Look at your mama, someday you be sorry for Monday. Papa Doe said, the way you treated me was wrong. Honey, I was the one who taught you all you know. Your little old friend said you to make me sing another song. Mama, good luck. May be with you, Papa Doe does it, Papa Doe says. And may your future you won't fear, dear. There won't be another to treat you like a brother. Broken record. Take it from me. Your mama, good luck. May be with you, Papa Doe Doe Doe. Oh, yes. And may your future you won't fear. Dear, there won't be another to treat you like a brother. Yes, someday you'll be sorry, dear.
And now, folks, our vocalist Jewel Brown gonna sing one titled Jerry.
What did you hear about Jerry? Have you heard about Jerry? Did you hear about Jerry? God Almighty, that's my working man's friend. My old Jerry is an Arkansas mule. Been everywhere and he ain't no fool. Work get a heavy hold, Jerry gets slow. Pull so much and won't pull no more. Did you hear about Jerry? Have you heard about Jerry now? Well, do you know about Jerry? Well, now, great God Almighty, that's my working man's friend. I've got to pull this tune before the sun go down. Hit across that river before the boss come around. Drag it on down that dusty road. Come on, Jerry, let's tote that load. Did you hear about Jerry? Have you heard about Jerry? Why don't you tell me, do you know about Jerry? Well, now, great God Almighty, that's my working man's friend. The boss kicked Jerry and he made him jump. Jerry rise and kick that boss on the rump. My old Jerry is a good old mule. Had I been me, Lord, I'd have killed that fool. Did you hear about Jerry? Have you heard about Jerry now? Hey, hey, do you know about Jerry? Well, now, great God Almighty, that's my working man's friend. The boss tried to shoot old Jerry in the head. Jerry ducked that bullet and he stomped him dead. Stomped so much I wanted to scream. Should have killed him cause he's so darn mean. Did you hear about Jerry? Have you heard about Jerry? You ought to tell me, do you know about Jerry? Well now, great God Almighty, that's my working man's friend. Now for all who don't get the message who Jerry really is, let me explain. You know the average cat works about 8 hours a day or spends at least about 8 hours a day in the office, right? Gambling, loafing, or just boozing somewhere. Come on, sometime he's just too tired to take care of homework. That's about the time I call Jerry, sweetie. Cause great God Almighty, that's my working man's friend. Have you heard about Jerry now? Do you know about Jerry? Now tell me, have you heard about old Billy Kyle? You too, Daddy. Have you heard about Jerry now? Do you know about Jerry? My working man's friend. Did you hear about Jerry? Did you hear? 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 Did you? Shucks.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, a little light spiritual called Nobody Knows the Trouble I've Seen. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Glory, sometimes I'm up, sometimes I'm down. Oh, yes, Lord. Sometimes I'm almost to the ground. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows but Jesus. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Glory, now, ladies and gentlemen, here's one you all can sing with us when the saints go marching in.
Saints go, my children. Sing it again. Now when the saints marching in, now when the saints go marching in, yes, I want to be in that number. Now when the saints go marching in.
Ah, y'all sing pretty out there.
Joe Darings, boy. Beautiful audience out there swinging with us. On behalf of Jewel Brown, Billy Kyle, Joe Daringsburg, Trummer Young, Billy Crunk, Danny Barcelona, little Filipino boy on the drums, little Arabian boy Satchmo. We are very happy to have swung this number for you folks. It's cutting out time now. Before we cut out from here, let's take them saints on down one more time. Now I win the saints. Oh boy. When the saints go chilling. Yes, I found
our opening number is called the Royal Garden Blues. It's very standard among Dixieland songs. Very standard, like a riverboat in the middle of a river, such as the Mississippi. We're going to kick this off. Now, are you ready, boys? Here we go. One, two. Our next number is a song called Blue and Broken Hearted that we made with Bing Crosby a couple of years ago. He more or less revised it. And Bill Davison has fallen in love with it, which you'll find out shortly. Are you ready, Bill? This next number is an original called Big Bend Blues. I'm sure you're gonna like it. Are you ready, boys? Here we go. One, two.
Big Bend Blues.
Our next song is a song called Stealing Apples. It was written by the late Fats Waller, and this thing romps up a real good storm. Here we go on Stealing Apples featuring Peanuts Huckle. Here we go. One, two. This next song is a song called Little Den Blues. It works like a clock, and we're ready to prove it. Are you ready, boys? Thank you. Of all the songs written in New Orleans, this is probably the most prominently known. It's called The Muskrat Ramble. I'm sure you're going to like this one also. Here we go. One, two. It's a tune that seems to be enjoying great popularity these days. We hope that you'll enjoy our treatment of it. Bill Bailey, won't you please come home?
Starting with some barbecue has become a real jazz standard. And right now, we would like to do our pianist Dave McKenna's arrangement of it for you. We have yet to do a show without getting a great many requests for this next number, and we hope that you like our drummer Maury Feld's arrangement of it, When the Saints Come Marching In. We'll be right back.